Hey guys, welcome to the Xbox Live reveal for Summer of Gaming 2021. I'm excited. It's 3 a.m. I'm tired. Apologies in advance. But I'm really hyped to see what Bethesda and Xbox have for us. So keen. Gosh, that's a lot of 18 plus. Cannot wait for a whole bunch of exclusives, that's for sure. They always kill it every E3. Especially since Sony hasn't been attending. How many countdowns? I've had a premiere countdown. I've had the 2 minute countdown. Now we've got another countdown. Here we go. Ooh, years. Opening with Todd.
That's how long Xbox has been with us. And like you, this is a moment I always look forward to. I love seeing the new games, crossing my fingers for my favorites to return.
Bit of a flex having Todd come out.
Although I love seeing everyone around the world come together and celebrate what games mean to all of us. And I think, you know, this past year, they've meant even more. Thank you for being with us today. Thank you for the support you give us and one another. Xbox is turning 20, and I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the friendships we've had that whole time.
Wow.
At Bethesda, we believe video games do one thing better than anything else. They transport us. Through art and technology, there's real magic when you step into a new world and can make it your own. We've traveled the worlds of Elder Scrolls, of Fallout, and now, for the first time
Starfield.
In over 25 years, we're creating a new universe.
Is it Starfield? Yes!
Set hundreds of years in our future, it's an epic about hope, our shared humanity, and answering our greatest mystery. It's a game we've dreamt of playing, and it wasn't until now that we have the hardware, the technology, and the team.
Oh, they're opening strong.
To make that dream a reality. We're excited to finally share.
Yes! Come on.
And something to look forward to.
Come on. I'm so hyped for this.
Constellation Starship Frontier, we have you on scanners. Performing remote systems check. Helium 3 tanks.
25 years in the making?
Say, the wonder is not that the field of stars is so vast, but that we have measured it. You're part of Constellation now.
Don't use
our family. What you found, it's the key to unlocking everything.
We reach your constellation.
This is all we've
been. Is that an alien? Walking outside?
We've come to the beginning of humanity's final.
Oh no, it's a robot.
That's why we're here. To discover what's out there.
Oh, it's coming next year. Holiday next year. Damn, okay. So what is it? Like, a mix of No Man's Sky and Mass Effect, maybe? Anyway. And Game Pass. Hell yes. Game Pass killing it. And it's Xbox exclusive too. Ooh, they are smashing it up. They're coming out strong.
It is awesome to share with you for the very first time one of the most anticipated games in the world from Todd Howard and the team at Bethesda Game Studios.
Tell us more, please.
And yes, it's exclusive. Welcome to the Xbox and Bethesda Game Showcase. I am so excited and proud to be here today celebrating games, because although it's been an incredibly tough year, I am grateful that games have been such an important source of joy and connection. We are committed to forging the next era of gaming, conjuring worlds never before possible, unlocking play across all devices, and delivering the power of games to everyone. And now, we get to share that quest with Bethesda, not just as partners, but as one team, united in bringing the very best games to more people everywhere. So today, we get to reveal more of what's to come. We have an amazing show, 30 titles, 27 in Xbox Game Pass, and of course, every single console title you'll see today is optimized for Xbox Series X and S, offering next-gen performance, speed, and features. We get to work with the best studios on Earth. Next is something truly riveting, the latest entry in the haunting and evocative franchise created by GSC Game World, Stalker 2.
Ooh,
coming first
Stalker.
Consoles and PC. This will be a true next-gen experience, targeting 4K resolution and ray tracing. Let's take a look at what you'll get to play when it launches next year.
Cool. I do love me some Stalker. Does this mean it's going to come to Game Pass? That'd be pretty good.
Ну, чего там?
Готово.
Ну и пошли они нахрен.
Спасибо тебе. Ты многим сталкерам жизнь спас.
Ну, давай, малюй картину маслом.
Damn. I'm getting like some crisis vibes right now.
Вот поэтому я ни в какие разборки и не лезу.
That looks so good. Wow.
Ну не знаю. Между аномалией и маслиной я уже лучше пулю выберу.
Damn, that looks freaky though. Bloody, what the hell? Typical stalker, crazy bonkers stuff.
А я прям вижу красоту эту. Не первый год в зоне, вроде примелькалась уже, а каждый день удивляет.
Зона надоесть не может.
Damn, this looks gorgeous, though.
Где вход в фундамент?
Wow.
Слышал? Вот это культура.
The animations are so good.
Сам же просишь. Мне музучилище, если что.
О, месье. Прошу прощения. Может, вам к учёным? Профессура.
лабораторию найдут.
Yeah, this is the part of Stalker I'm terrible with. Oh, jeez.
Да пошёл ты.
Зря ты так с друзьями. Ты же его.
That's pretty freaky. They always have such creepy atmosphere in these games.
Нет.
Это хорошо. Он этого не заслужил.
А пулю заслужил. Жаль, что ты так с ним поступил.
Мне тоже. Считаешь, я не думал, как обойтись без его смерти? Она не могла быть свободна, пока он жил. Зато теперь посмотри на нее. Нет, Скиф. Я не отдам ее никому. Зона дала мне жизнь. Новую жизнь! Жизнь, которую я готов вернуть, если потребуется! Я буду защищать ее. Всегда.
This looks so good.
Охренеть.
Between this and Chernobyl Light, damn.
Куда ты теперь?
В Припять. Нужно с ним поговорить.
Удачной охоты, сталкер.
That's awesome. So awesome. Two of two. Game Pass. Oh, I'm loving you, Xbox. I'm loving you. What an insane value proposition. Not Left 4 Dead.
We're surviving here.
What's it called?
Rebuilding. Survive is not enough. We've got to fight. No, we don't need to do anything. When was the last time you saw written in any numbers? All of my best friends like to bond get bound up when they talk about all the lies they never got to
hang in there, Holly. Get high with your best friends. No rest for the wicked.
Good old zombie horde. Co-op shooters. Man, I remember playing OG Left 4 Dead when it came out. It was both creepy and mind-blowingly good. Especially for the time. Looks satisfying. Looks like they got a fair variety of weapons too. Back for Blood, that's right. Game Pass as well. I guess I'll play it as well. This is incredible. I have Game Pass open right next to me as I'm watching this. Avalanche, Just Cause? Is it? co-op. Open world. Contraband. Okay, new IP. I want to know more about that. I love me some Just Cause, so if it's enjoyable like that, then hell yeah. Another... They are just pumping it out. Damn, I love Xbox conferences. I haven't played Sea of Thieves in so long. Every time they just seem to be pumping so much content into it.
An eel wind blows from beyond the horizon. A new danger is coming on the tides. And the one who might stop this ruin, trapped for all forever in the sea of the damned. Now to save the pirate life, you must start by saving the life of one.
Is it Jack Sparrow?
Oh, didn't realize we had company. Captain Jack Sparrow.
That's awesome. That's awesome. What an amazing crossover.
Because of the treasure Jack stole, a darkness followed him here. And if it's not stopped, this world will sink into shadow.
This sea holds many secrets.
Ah, a new body at last.
All I can do is show you the way.
From what I hear of this so-called Sea of Thieves, it's nothing but cursed crews, bloodthirsty mermaids, a legion of dead, angry pirates. Ah, yes. And now, one Davy Jones.
Oh, yes. That is so cool.
Well, I believe that now is the perfect time to use these cannons.
A world without the eternal abyss. It's a world that refuses to face the truth. Nothing lasts forever.
It's so cool. Oh man, that is gonna bring so many people into Sea of Thieves. It's unrecognizable from the game I played.
I suppose, by chance, there's a second one of those? The Sea of Thieves, eh? Bring me that horizon.
That's cool. That is really, really, really cool. Wow, and not far away either. Oh, wow, okay.
Hey, how's it going?
Like a dragon? Wow. Never played Yakuza, but I mean, I feel like I have no reason not to now.
Time to call a friend.
It's so bonkers.
What the?
Happy birthday.
He just looks so insane. Wow. This is blowing me away. Ooh, Battlefield. Actual gameplay?
Attention all squads. The Russian troops are
Damn. It's a freaking grappling hook? Damn, this looks good. Airdropping in frickin' tanks. Wow. Whoa, you can change stuff on the fly. That is so cool. Oh, that is so cool. Yeah, yep. Damn. Yep. I am definitely jumping in. I want to... When's the beta? That's what I want to know. The Elon rocket. Man, I haven't been this excited for a Battlefield game in a long, long time. I'm sad not to see the Game Pass logo, but I understand, EA, you've got your own.
So, how was your day?
Oh, you know.
I have something to share.
What is this, my birthday?
Oh, this looks really good. Someone where it's like you have to try and solve.
I know I say this a lot, but I love you.
I say this a lot too, but back at you.
Yeah, that's cool. Game Pass, playing it. Gonna play it. Done. Easy. Next. That's awesome. I'm loving this. Loving this. Oh gosh, it's so good.
The mother lode.
I can't believe I'm really here. Psychonauts headquarters. Look at all these gadgets.
The mind is the final frontier of humanity.
I'm ready for anything.
Never played Psychonauts. Wow, that looks really cool.
I'm afraid that means the dead letter office for you.
The mission is falling apart. A psychonaut must always remember how to roll with it.
Oh, just murdered a dude. Can't go wrong with bacon, though. Cool. That's cool. Not my cup of tea, but very cool. Ooh, Bethesda back again.
This is usually the moment when I say hello.
Hey, Pete.
Welcome to the Bethesda E3 Showcase. We love that we can share the stage with Xbox this year, and whether you've known Bethesda for 35 years or are just getting to know us, we couldn't be happier to bring you the latest on your favorite games. We started this showcase with my good friend Todd Howard, who gave you a first look at Starfield.
Yeah,
along with Bethesda Game Studios, all of our teams are continuing to work on the projects that have been in development since well before we joined the Xbox family. So rest assured, the games you've been expecting and hoping for are still in the works. And today, we're bringing 10 more titles to Game Pass for a total of 30 Bethesda games.
Damn.
That includes several id Software games, like the award-winning Doom Eternal. If you're looking for another reason to play it,
I thought Doom Eternal was already on there.
Xbox Series X and S on June 29th. Powered by id Tech, this next-gen upgrade will be free for everyone who owns Doom Eternal. And on Series X, it will offer improved visuals at 60 FPS with ray tracing, a 4K mode, and an optional performance mode up to 120 FPS. Or maybe you're in the mood for an RPG, like Skyrim, which marks its 10th anniversary.
10 years of Skyrim. 10 different versions of Skyrim re-released.
Skyrim10.com. Or explore an ever-changing post-apocalyptic wasteland in Fallout 76. Everything you love about Fallout games. Custom camp building, rich storylines, warring factions, unique characters,
I might give that one a miss, Pete. I'm sorry.
Fallout 76 is now one of the most popular games on Game Pass, thanks to an incredibly welcoming and collaborative community. Here's a look at what's coming next in Fallout 76.
Okay.
Brotherhood of Steel are the guardians of human civilization. Fort Atlas is safe. It came at a great cost.
The Brotherhood must stand united. The super mutant threat takes priority. This proves more than anything the need for our justice.
I love that they're actually good NPCs.
Our forces, Shin. The most important thing is finding everyone that has gone missing and returning them home.
So it comes to this. I thought you understood what that insignia meant.
You are That's cool. Paladin of the Brotherhood? It's definitely showing its age, though.
Of Appalachia and of the world. Your righteous crusade has gone too far.
While it may seem that we are fractured, I believe that we are now stronger than ever.
That's cool.
This is a choice that can never be undone.
Cool. July 7th. The more they add, I think, like, these content packs are definitely motivating me to check it out again.
Expedition Squad Delta, report, over. Squad Delta, what's going on out there?
What the hell is this? Oh. It's still Fallout. What is this? Please announce a new Fallout game. I thought that was a new... Oh, I thought we were going to get a new Vegas game. Don't do that to me.
Shows no signs of slowing down.
Breaking my heart, Pete. Breaking my heart.
Part of the Gates of Oblivion year-long adventure. We've got a lot more to come in ESO, including the conclusion to this epic story later this fall with ESO Deadlands. And with the release of ESO Console Enhanced this Tuesday, the game will deliver a true native experience optimized for the Series X and S.
Another one that I haven't really been able to get into. I think I'm just so burnt out on MMOs lately. At least traditional RPG MMOs. I really need to get in and play Final Fantasy Online again. Like, I'm glad it's still going strong, though. You know, good on them for sticking to it and just, you know, pushing through. Is this such a, you know, saturated market? Wait, Game Pass as well? Does that mean I don't have to pay a subscription?
It's a new world with new rules. Now nothing is off the table. Winning this battle will take a new breed of fighter. Wait.
What the hell is this? This looks adorable. What? Look, I'm not big on fighting games, but this looks amazing. It's wholesome as hell. Oh. You gonna... Yep, thank you, stream. Oh, gosh. This looks so freaking amazing. I could see this like going really, really well. It's like a combination of like Fall Guys and like Smash. That's really cool. Ooh, okay. Hades. I really, really enjoyed Hades.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here.
Try and stop me.
I hope it's DLC. And not just like an anniversary edition or a deluxe. Cool. So I guess it's just saying it's coming to Xbox and Game Pass. Cool. Yeah. Amazing game. Check it out if you haven't. Jump ship. Okay, post-apocalyptic, that's cool. You've got my interest. Aliens. What the hell is that? That looks so cool. But I don't want the dog to die. Somerville. Ooh, Game Pass. I may have to check that one out. That looks good.
This holiday marks the 20th anniversary.
Ooh, we got some Halo.
And the 20th anniversary of Halo.
Hell yeah.
To our millions of passionate fans, thank you.
We wouldn't be here without all of you.
Our goal has always been to bring
surprise release drop. That'd be great.
We're thrilled to offer our entire multiplayer experience to all players across Xbox and PC with no barriers. Halo Infinite multiplayer will be free to play and invite
That's
more
cool.
of you than ever before to become a Spartan hero. I'm excited to be here with Joseph Staten, the creative director of Halo Infinite. From helping craft the original Halo Combat Evolve to leading the fan favorite Halo 3 ODST, Joseph is a Halo visionary. It is so great to have him back with Halo.
Thank you, Bonnie. And hey, everybody. For us, and I hope many of you, Halo has always been about heroism and wonder, about fighting to keep humanity safe against impossible.
Still remember the day I got Halo Combat Evolved.
Sci-fi world. This is just one part of the Zeta Halo ring.
Wow, at least the
wide open environment we've ever built.
The visuals definitely look like they've done some upgrading. Yes, I'm so keen to get back into Halo. Fuck yes. I'm so keen. I miss Halo.
They're not alone in the fight.
Oh, the main batteries are shut down. We're stuck out here. You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see.
I need you to understand. There's not much time.
I miss Halo, man. The nostalgia. I'm so keen.
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The missions change. They always do.
Are you sure?
Yep. I'm keen.
Have a Halo game without multiplayer, and on Xbox Series X you'll be able to enjoy Infinite's multiplayer action at up to 120 frames per second. Finally, I'm very happy to announce that Halo Infinite's first free-to-play multiplayer season and Infinite story-driven campaign will launch together this holiday.
A new day,
so December, November.
A new generation built.
Very cool.
Together we are. Are you ready?
Definitely keen. Definitely keen. It's been a fair while since I played Halo. I feel like I'm getting too old for the multiplayer though. I just don't think I can keep up. Old grab hammer. That's cool, being able to grapple weapons.
Claim the enemy flag. Return it to base.
Good old Halo.
Ordnance drop inbound.
Ooh, gotta get that Banshee. Yes. Holiday. Oh, Game Pass is just getting better and better value every minute this conference goes on. Ugh. Ooh, Diablo. Okay, I wasn't expecting to see this at a Xbox and Bethesda conference.
He must be stopped at all costs.
Is this Diablo 2 remaster? Or Diablo 1 remaster? Yeah. Will it be coming to Xbox maybe? Or Game Pass? Definitely looks like a decent upgrade on, well, the original, but I mean that's obviously a fair while ago now. Yeah, definitely.
Fear me. You're too late.
Very cool. Yeah, Diablo 2. No Game Pass, which, again, fair enough. Activision and Blizzard.
These things. Where do they come from?
From all of us. From what we do to him.
What is this?
I don't know. But he's my brother. And I would die for him.
Are they rats? Oh, it's that, a plague tale? Is that what it was called? That's an insane amount of mice. I heard the first one was good. I never played it though. Must have been good if it warranted a sequel. That's all I can say. Might have to check it out. I mean, it's coming to Game Pass. Again, why not? I've already subscribed. Yes, more Far Cry.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice. Let me ask you a question. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Sure, I know just the song.
I'm so keen. So keen for this.
A guerrilla needs the right tool for the right job.
Keep talking.
It's a stealth operation. I got you covered.
Oh man, throwing axe. Damn.
A high value target. I have just what you need.
The gunplay looks fully revamped. Damn, that looks satisfying.
San Cortez at your service.
Oh, damn, that looks fun.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit. What? Wait a second. Who brought the rooster? Hey, whatever you need to get the job done, Danny.
They're going insane with the pet companions. I love it.
Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, dear.
Oh, I can't wait for Far Cry 6. When's it coming out? I'm pretty sure they've announced it, right? October, that's right. Hell yes.
So do I.
The more and more I see of that, love it. Love it, love it, love it. I can already tell this looks wholesome. Slime Rancher! Yeah, Slime Rancher is so damn good. So addictive. That's awesome. Yes! That's a nice surprise. And Game Pass. Oh, yes! 2022 is going to be a good year for games. Gosh, they just don't stop. Snowboarding game. A lot of sports games lately. It looks tight if you're into snowboarding. Just looks like a real good chill out game. Put on some music and just go down a couple slopes. Could see that being pretty therapeutic. Oh, jet ski. Shredders. Right. Okay, cool. Not for me, but looks good nonetheless. Oh, this is that, isn't this that Russian made one? Yeah, this looks really good. Get like BioShock vibes. The creature designs are so cool. Game Pass? Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Oh, I love this. Day one with Game Pass. It is a good time to be a gamer, honestly. Just to have insane amount of access to all these games for one subscription. Ooh, great. We got another 2D... creepy ass side scroller. They're always got such amazing art styles, though. Damn! That actually looks really cool. Okay. I may be a little bit interested in that, not gonna lie. Good old Obsidian, how's it going?
Millions of players kept busy with crafting, fighting, the pond, ziplining, flying things. Now, to celebrate, we present the Shroom and Doom. Gives the people what they've been asking for, like sitting. No, seriously, a lot of people want to sit. Pets for when you get sick of your human companions, and of course mushrooms, but not those kinds.
Mushroom castle.
So got something that literally no one was asking for, the brood mother. She's so terrifying.
should probably turn on arachnophobia mode. Oh, even her blob scares the sh** out of us.
Yeah, not a fan of the spiders in that game, that's for damn sure. I haven't actually touched it since they first launched it on Game Pass. I should probably go back and see what they've added.
Oh, and it looks like we added achievements too. Nice.
They're doing well with that. Good on them. Never played Among Us. I'm like, I swear I'm one of the minority in that case. Gosh. They got some good titles, that's for sure. What the hell is this? I'm hoping that they're going to have a nice big giant announcement after these sort of smaller announcements. Something to really blow us away. The fact they open with Starfield makes you think they're going to finish with something big. Good. Never heard of it, but it looks good. Cool. Oh, 2023. Damn. That is a way away.
For applying lethal solutions to conflict.
This situations. Looks good.
We wish to test your abilities.
Definitely gonna play this. This looks really, really, really cool. Fingers crossed it's coming to Game Pass as well. Yes, it is. Love it. Ooh, here we go.
History is all around us. Those who made it have never been forgotten. Their daring choices echo across time, turning land into kingdoms and mortals into legends. If history was in your hands,
Age of Empires. I'm keen for an RTS. I haven't played a good RTS in ages.
Where would you go? What will you be remembered for?
Looks good. Looks good. There needs to be more good old school strategy games. October 28th and Game Pass for PC. Hell yes. Hell yes. Ooh, what's this?
We begin by hearing an old, wise sounding voice.
Is this Fable?
Creature be in the game? No, say goodbye to it forever. Suddenly, and for no reason, people running. These pointless slow motion shots make everything seem cool and should bolster pre-sale numbers.
I'm so confused. What are we trying to watch? Is this actually a game, or is this...
But only their silhouette, because the developers haven't finished the design. Or finished the story. Or finished any gameplay that's actually ready to show. In fact, the only thing they have finished... is the title.
Ah, Outer Worlds. Yes, I loved Outer Worlds. That was so good. Hell yes. I'm so glad they're getting the sequel. Here we go. I knew they'd finish out strong. Is this Flight Sim? I thought they were dead bodies for a second. Oh my gosh, I'm tired. It's insane to think what they can do with technology these days. Basically put the entire planet in a program that you can fly around in. It's insane. Amazing. Damn, that's so cool. Good on him. Not far away either. Adding fighter jets? That's cool. That's cool. Oh, literally Top Gun. That's awesome. Gosh. They're smashing it. Wow. Wow. It's gorgeous. Forza. What's a Mexico? Everyone loves their Forza. It's probably honestly my favorite racing game. That and Dirt. It looks gorgeous too. Let everybody talk right now. Tell me what you want right now. You could get it. Yeah. Well, you can get it. Yeah. Yeah, you can get it. Driving into a Battlefield sandstorm. Very cool. Very, very cool. I know that will make a lot of people happy.
Hello, I'm Mike Brown, creative director at Playground Games.
Hi, Mike.
I can't wait to show you what we've been working on. Horizon is known for fun, freedom, and beauty. This year, the Horizon Festival arrives in beautiful, diverse Mexico. This is the largest and most diverse open world ever in a Forza Horizon game. And there is no better car to explore it than the stunning AMG Project One Forza Edition. Rendered in unparalleled detail and with ray tracing in Forza Vista, thanks to the power of the Xbox Series consoles.
So fancy.
I've invited along some of the team to help give you a taste of some of the amazing content that's waiting for you in Forza Horizon 5. Please welcome Bill, Maddie, Sierra, and Don from the Forza team.
Hey, Mike.
Hey, guys, what's up?
Hey, everyone.
Here we go, one of these bloody pre-recorded sessions. Here we go. I'm glad I at least get one of these through E3 this year.
Bienvenidos a Mexico. I can't wait to show you what we've been working on.
We begin in the rainforest on an expedition. This is a new campaign mode in which you set out on an adventurous journey across Mexico to explore new locations and discover places for the festival to expand.
I'm on the river now. We're getting close.
There you are. How's the expedition going?
I'm racing a car through the Mexican jungle, Rami. Doesn't get much better than this. I can see some ruins up ahead.
Be nice if they up the quality of the stream a little bit, but you know.
This city is still a jewel of Mayan architecture.
That's a peek at our adventurous campaign. But Forza Horizon has always been a game that's best enjoyed with others. Let's go and see what some of our other players are up to. The Xbox Series consoles allow us to capture every last detail, right down to the individual needles on these Choya cactus. The scene looks real. But there are no tricks. This is in-game. Maddie is behind the wheel of the AMG Project One Forza Edition. Ooh. In Mexico's lush living desert. The perfect place to meet up with friends and head out for a drive.
Probably would be an amazing place to take like a exotic car like that. Just such open flat roads.
And it looks like Maddie has been joined by some other members of the Forza team. Let's leave Maddie for a moment and head out to the coast and meet Don. Don is already on the move, exploring this idyllic seaside town. This is a recreation of Mexico that is honest, authentic, and filled with love. Speaking of, hold up, Don.
Oh, hey, what's up?
This is a mural by Mexican artist Farid Rueda.
That's cool.
One of the many beautiful, faithful pieces of Mexico you'll find all over Forza Horizon 5.
I love that. That is some really amazing art. Damn.
Don drives down to the beach. We'll jump over to the Gran Caldera volcano. Check out this geology detail, implemented with precision accuracy using photogrammetry data captured on location atop an active Mexican volcano. The entire world has been recreated at this level of detail. and here's Sierra.
There's some serious dedication mapping entire areas like that for a game. Not even like geography or anything like, you know, academic in that sense.
Is one of the most beautiful cities anywhere in the world. It's a colorful, undulating city full of vibrant architecture. It even has a sprawling network of tunnels. And these twisting, turning, overlapping streets mean that as well as looking good, it plays great too. As we see here, as Don is challenged in Horizon's open world battle royale, The Eliminator. While Don tries to win,
battle royale in Verota,
are still out exploring this diverse open world. Let's head north to the canyon. The Horizon series
Damn, that looks nice.
Uplifting beauty. And using our unique HDR camera rig, we captured 24-hour shoots of real Mexican skies at 12K resolution. And thanks to the Xbox Series consoles, these photorealistic skies result in lifelike lighting that dynamically changes every frame, making you feel like you're really there. Here's Maddie again. She's joined by Abraham and some other members of the team. Our players are using Forza Link, the new AI assistant that intelligently tracks the status of you and the people you meet online and then helps you link up and play together. We'll now head deep into the rainforest and rejoin Bill and the rest of our players. Here we see our new volumetric lighting system filling the scene with god rays as the sunlight dapples through the dense rainforest. A Horizon arcade minigame is about to start. Forza Link knows that Bill loves minigames, so it intelligently prompts Sierra to invite Bill. Bill accepts, and they're seamlessly linked together with their GPS route set. With that Horizon arcade
That's cool.
game starting
soon, That's very cool.
All of our players are coming together. This minigame is called...
That's great.
...by the Horizon cargo plane dropping a payload of piñatas.
Ooh, over this way. Gotta catch up to you guys.
Our players now have to work together to find and pop as many as they can.
Okay, go up here to the left.
There's loads along the main road.
Here I go.
I'll take a look in the bushes here.
There's some between the houses.
Oh, there's a couple more over here.
Sweet.
While the team grab those last few pinatas,
that looks satisfying.
Over to the stadium because I have one more thing to show you.
The bowling?
Incredible new tool set that allows you to create your own races, game modes, and gameplay experiences. You customize everything, right down to the fundamental rules of the game.
That's cool. Gives a lot of replayability, that's awesome.
Forza Horizon 5 is the largest, most fun, and most beautiful open world we've ever built. And it will truly be an astounding showcase for the Xbox Series consoles when it comes to Xbox Game Pass this November.
Oh, gosh.
Thank you so much. I'll see you all in Mexico later this year.
Very cool. Very cool. I'm not surprised that we're getting a new Forza.
Team Xbox is on a mission to bring the joy and community of gaming to everyone on the planet. That's why you, the gamer, are at the center of everything we do. Today, we showed you 30 games. 27 of them will be available on Xbox Game Pass.
That's pretty amazing.
Through the end of the year, you can look forward to back-to-back monthly releases landing day one on Game Pass, led by five new titles from Xbox Game Studios, as well as highly anticipated games like Back 4 Blood, 12 Minutes, and The Ascent.
Yeah.
And as we look ahead to next year, I'm inspired by the creativity of Bethesda and Xbox Game Studios. We showed you the highly anticipated RPG Starfield coming exclusively to Xbox. But we also have some of the industry's best RPG storytellers working on Avowed, Fable, The Elder Scrolls Online, Fallout 76, The Outer Worlds 2, and Elder Scrolls 6. We unveiled the stunning multiplayer mode for the world's most beloved shooter in Halo Infinite, adding to the roster of iconic Xbox shooters alongside Wolfenstein, Gears of War, Perfect Dark, and Doom.
Yeah, I forgot they're making Perfect Dark.
The most epic open-world racing game, Forza Horizon 5.
bringing you, you did well, Pete.
Depiction of Mexico in a game built from the ground up for next gen, while the team at Turn 10 is hard at work on the next Forza Motorsport. Our growing family of 23 studios is devoted to advancing the medium we all love. Xbox has been here for 20 years, and that's because of you. Our team strives to make Xbox a place where you'll find the greatest games, the most dedicated developers, and the most passionate community. Together, we all make Xbox the best place to play. Before I go, there's one more thing.
Here we go. I knew it.
Take a look at this brand new, original game from the Arcane team at Bethesda, the studio that created Prey and Dishonored. Arcane created something new for them, an open-world immersive shooter that you can play alone or with your friends.
Hell yes.
And like Starfield, this game will be an Xbox exclusive.
What is it? Okay. Ooh. Dramatically elongated.
Go on, make yourself useful.
So, that was fun, right?
That's your cue, mate.
Sleep tight.
This looks awesome.
You think they can't kill you anytime they want?
Hey, asshole.
Oh. Vampire?
Redfall, Massachusetts. Behind me, we are witnessing clear signs of occult activity as the locals engage.
Hey!
Really hope the video was worth it.
Everybody, fall back!
This is cool, so it's like a vampire shooter. That's cool.
Where's the other one? Where'd it go?
Give me your tips. That's bad.
Bloody hell.
Taste this, cabrón.
I've been watching you.
Ah! Jacob, there's something.
Damn, this looks cool.
Dev's gonna love this one.
Come here.
You better have a plan, Jacob.
Yep. Don't miss.
Don't touch me.
Damn. Super umbrella.
Just be kind.
I love this.
I think there's a vampire in this.
Really? What does it taste like? Be specific.
I love this.
Sun's coming up. Let's keep moving. Let's keep moving.
Sure thing, Ed Growlin, bro.
That's a good one.
Do you think things will ever go back to normal?
Would you want to go back to normal?
Not if I still have to pay my student loans.
That's so cool. Redfall. Yes, awesome. So many surprises. That's so cool. There we go. Wow. That was pretty amazing. I know that Xbox always brings it when they have their conferences, but it's pretty damn great. A lot of good games coming. And thankfully, majority of them are coming to Xbox Game Pass. So I'm happy. I'm subscribed, so I get to play pretty much all this straight away without having to drop, you know, $80 each. That's really, really cool. Thank you so much for watching with me. That was super exciting. I'm gonna go to bed, and I will see you for the Square Enix one. Hopefully they got some amazing new stuff as well. But thanks, guys. Thanks for hanging out. It's been real. Love you. Bye bye.